100%.
PR'd her overhead squat 140 today and it felt like butter. MWB's programming today is Isabel gone bad. So you got 30 squat snatches at 135 for men, 95 for women. Every time you drop the barbell, you have to do a squat clean thruster. But you have to add one squat clean thruster every time you drop it. Goal for me today, you know what they say, shoot for the stars and you might reach the moon. Shoot for the stars and you fall short, you still might make it to the moon. Extraordinary goal for me would be 3 minutes. Per usual, Riley doesn't believe in me. She thinks I'm some kind of chump. That's an extraordinary goal. So a reasonable goal,
I think
a reasonable goal would be 4 minutes. I can do Isabel power snatch in about 2 minutes. Obviously, squat snatch takes longer, but we'll see how that goes. You get like a 5 to 10 minute break, and then you have to do 30, 20, 10 of thrusters, 95, 65, and handstand push-ups.
I found a love for me. Well, darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead.
Well, I found penalties every time you break. Okay, so a squat snatch from the floor. A squat snatch in one motion. One. Two. Three. Squat clean thruster from every time I drop it. From the floor, squat clean.
Shots, no 38. Yeah, I got the Glock in my Robbie. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, she's fine. Wondering where she.
So, yesterday I said I would do the unbroken snatches, squat snatches, in 3 minutes. Got it in 337. That was the name of the workout, hon. Come on, babe. Sweet cheeks. So I did not meet my goal, but I don't think it was laughable that I said three, because Riley laughed at me like a lot. She even put her like swish it over her mouth. For the thrusters, handstand push-ups, did not finish. Was one rep away. Failed my last rep. Got no reps. Three times, I think, in the workout.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say got no rep. I think three.
I think I had three no reps. One time, one of my no reps, I went to like press off the mat, and my head didn't move off the mat.
Kipped really hard though.
So I kipped really hard though. It was really good. Thrusters were easy in that workout. It was the handstand push-ups. But that's, I mean, I did 59 of them in that workout a year ago. I don't know if I could have gotten through the set of 20 on the 30-20-10. But did a set of 10 in the second round of 20. I got 5-5, and I knew I was running out of time. I was like, Riley, you know what? I have to get 10 right here. You know what? I just went out there and got 10. Sometimes you just have to put the metal to the pedal and get things done. Today we have a regional style chipper from Brute Strength, Chelsea Cross workout, regional athlete. 30 power cleans, 30 box jump overs. Got to clear the box, 30 inches for men, 24 for women. 60 deadlifts. And then 30 burpee box jump overs. You gotta clear the box. 20 for men, 12 for women, which is really strange. It's 155 for men, 105 for women. The weight really won't. The weight really won't be an issue. It'll be jumping over the box.
The exact opposite. The weight will be really heavy and I won't wanna do it.
105 power cleans?
30?
It's not that we don't like the partner one, it's that we like sleeping. We like sleeping an extra hour on Saturdays.
It's really hard to find a full playlist of songs that don't cuss. So that we could like play in the gym if we want.
So you're still thinking of me, just like I know you should. Young, dumb, broke, high school.
Sleep.
And then on that left side would change, so I would do 10 sets of 6 instead of sets of 10.
Bro, was the first one off Parrot Creek?
Yeah.
What'd you do? What'd you do on those? You did a set 20?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Tagger, what do you think about the 155 front rack lunges that we're about to do?
I think I'm just gonna fall.
Do I?
I'm sorry, just a light off.
Okay.
Light on. Oh, you go from like a 4 to a 10.
Thanks.
I saw her at Green Game.
I gotta get the shot of the regional competitor.
Yeah, Masters, right? Masters, right?
Team 53, AMRAP 25, 200 cal bike, 150 cal bike. So girls, 150, guys, 200. Then 195, 40 clean and jerks at 155, 105, 30 clean and jerks at 185, 135, and then
no,
20
your other one,
at
you're
205,
back.
145.
Stand back.
Let's do that one.
Stand back.
I'm not doing pull-ups, my last.
But I got Steven and Marcus for the bike.
Yeah, no.
I'm really not doing any pull-ups.
I can see
right
it, Riley.
I really can't.
I'll do like all of them.
140 some was too many on there.
Let's do the same bag one.
We don't have enough sandbag.
Okay, well, the people who don't have a sandbag can cling to 255.
AJ doesn't want to do it.
I don't care.
You want to do this one, don't you?
I'll do whatever.
Okay, it'll be me, AJ. You guys can't be on the same team.
Yeah, we can.
No, you
says
you.
Me, Marcus. Me, Marcus, Riley.
Riley's like, don't put me in this. Us four, then us three.
That's fair. Mason, you two versus me, Marcus, and Riley.
These two by themselves.
You're right.
Huh? Yeah.
It's 2 minutes for AJ to do 30 calories on the bike. So
takes me 2 minutes.
Does it really?
Just at the Grand Games.
5 minutes. Team
hey,
three.
Hey, I got an idea.
200 cows bike, 120 chest of bar.
200 GHD.
200 clean and jerks.
No, I was saying that for the.
These 120 chest to bar are gonna take forever. And then 200 clean and jerks. How you feel about this, AJ?
Third workout I've done today.
Did you do the partner workout?
Yeah.
Yeah, hey,
we won that one.
How do you guys feel about this workout?
I don't know. I don't even know if I can do anything right now.
So Riley, Marcus, and I are together, and we can't do chest to bar. Those three are together, and they're really good at chest to bar. Riley and I both said we didn't want to do today was pull-ups. We're going to do 120 chest to bar. 120 chest to bar. I told them that I'm just going to count my no reps. So every time I butterfly through, it's a rep. No rep. Or we might just do ring rows. We'll see how it goes.
We can just do what Chelsea doesn't say.
Yeah.
So many sleeping on me, but it's bye-bye to that bedtime. Got no spare time, cause I'm bowling over these haters. Yeah, striking them out, this is my lane. They're all kinda liking me now. They say, man, thrill, you killed those verses on trends. I guess I
vacation, they ain't never had a dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. Yeah, but I know I had to have it.
dirty, I'm a savage. Yeah, I'm like
that. Went from like 0 degrees early in the week, and it's Saturday today, and it's like, I would say it's probably 60 degrees out.
It's like 50 something.
It's at least 50 something. It's beautiful out.
We should go home and open all our windows to like get fresh air in the house.
Get some fresh air in the house.
Clean it a little bit.
Clean it a little bit.
Do laundry.
Do laundry.
Vacuum.
Riley's gonna open my package for me.
White.
Yeah.
Poor decision.
Why?
It's gonna be yellow.
Oh, it's gonna be sweet. Oh, one of Adidas's new sweatshirts.
That's really sweet, but to keep it clean.
All right, I'll try it on.
Right now?
Yeah.
Dirty.
I mean, it's very cool.